by Rob. They're opening up.
Get in this leg, Rob. Close the gap with the 1-2.
Oh, nice combination.
And again.
That was that 1-2 by Robbie.
Rory's busted up a bit, Joe.
Well, clearly from the second round, it's been Robbie Lawler doing the most damage.
Oh, Robbie staggered by that kick.
He turned.
Again with the head kick.
Robbie's in big trouble, Mike.
McDonald pouring it on. Robbie looking to survive.
Wow. Robbie Lawler, he's badly hurt. This is a wild fight.
Championship rounds.
There's that head kick again.
Kick.
That front kick. Fight. Rory's just picking him apart from here.
Wow. How good is this? Stare down Rory, Joe. Rory was going nowhere. We listen in the Lawler's corner.
Robbie, listen to me, man. Look at me. Look. Robbie, you need to focus. He's up 3-1. He is busted up. He is ready to quit.
There's a lot of anxiety in the corner of the champion, Mike. And he may very well have to finish to retain his title.
Fifth and final round.
Ready.
Cinquième et dernier round. Superbe blocage sur cette violente frappe à la tête. Il le touche avec ce crochet du gauche. Il veut lui détruire la jambe.
Il pleuve. Il le touche avec son jab.
Une série punitive.
Et ça touche.
Un gauche qui passe. Il cherche à l'essouffler. Il envoie un violent low kick. Passe, bel enchaînement. Il est sonné. Il enchaîne les coups de poing avec brio. Gros direct.
Superbe crochet.
Il cherche la coupure.
Superbe high kick. On commence à avoir des bleus sur sa cuisse gauche.
Bel enchaînement par Lawler. Robbie Lawler cherche l'arrêt pour blessure, visiblement.
C'est une technique efficace quand l'adversaire a une plaie ouverte. Superbe variété de coups.
Et il place un direct au visage de son adversaire.